had this song recorded by Mr. Chet Atkins before he died. He put this song on one of his later albums. I grew up in the shadows of the Mel Bay Music Store down in Kirkwood, Missouri. Fiddle. Learned a song about this cat named Hey Diddle Diddle. Then I went to Gruen's and I bought me ukulele. I learned to play those pearly shells. Ukulele, Mel Bay, Mel Bay. Where are you today? We sure you would have never, ever learned how to play. Take it! What? Yeah. Where was I? Oh, yeah. Okay. On page 21, taught us how to play a C. On page 22, taught us how to play a D. But Lordy, oh Lordy, never learned to play an E. Cause some guy in the outhouse stole page 23. Mel Bay, Mel Bay, where are you today? Be sure you would have never ever learned how to play. Gotta hold it in this manner, firmly in your grip. And now we're happily strumming along in the key of A. But I'm in G. But that don't rhyme with Bay. I wrote the damn song. I got my poetic license in my pocket, so I can do whatever the hell I want. We're reading from the Bible according to Mel Bay. Mel Bay, Mel Bay, where are you today? We sure you would have never ever today. We sure you would have never, ever learned.